Hey everyone, how's it going? This is Ash, and a warm welcome to my second video to come of this brand new series of model truck review videos. Of course, of various scales, although the majority of the model trucks will be in the 1 to 76, although I do have some model trucks that are in the HO scale, that is the 1 to 87th. So they will come as and when I get those videos done. But today we're going to be looking at the Oxford Diecast as part of the Oxford haulage range. That is the MAN TGX in the Eddie Stobart livery. Just to turn the box around, reference number is MAN06C3. Or C8. Just going to zoom in on that. Looks like an 8 to me. Just thought I'd use the camera, as I just couldn't quite make out what the last digit was of the reference number. But anyways, this one is, of course, is another limited edition model truck. Just resetting the camera back to its position. As the next thing I'm going to do, I'm going to remove the packaging. I'm going to reset the certificate that is in the box, just so that it's in the correct orientation once we do the rotation of this fantastic model. And I shall be back shortly. Now that all the packaging has been removed, just to read out the details. The reference number is also printed on the paper certificate that is attached to the stand on the left, and I have put it back in its holder. This one is numbered as 0381 of only 2,000 units produced worldwide. I'm not entirely sure what year this one was produced, but this one is in the standard Eddie Stobart livery, and the cab unit does have glazed headlights and wing mirrors, but sadly no flush glazing, so it will lose points on the lack of flush glazing, as I do like to be very honest on my reviews, as well as being fair-minded with the scores as well. As I've said before, I'm not sponsored by anybody, so therefore I prefer to give an honest score and my view on these models. Anyways, just going to take the camera. Let's have a close-up of the cab. As you can see, I try to include close-ups as well as the 360 degree rotation, of which I will split the clips into segments so it makes it easier to navigate around the video. As you can see there, the model does have etched headlights, although the indicators, they appear to be printed. The model does look fantastic. And if I just turn the camera, correction, the turntable towards the camera. This one is named as Ellen Jane, as Eddie Stobart trucks are named after people, of which does add a personal nice touch to the trucks. But anyways, just going to zoom back out and just going to adjust the stand again. This one is registered as PX58EKU. So this one is a late 2008 or early 2009 truck. So I'm not sure if this one is still in use with Eddie Stobart or not, but this truck is definitely around, by today's standards, of 11 or 12 years old, if the real thing is anything to go by. But anyways, just going to turn this around again, just to give some closeness of the cab unit. There is a bit of haze on the glazing. Not entirely sure why that is. Definitely nice detailing all round. But anyways, now we've covered the close-ups of the cab unit. Just going to reset the position, and I'm going to divide this video into several clips just to make these new reviews easier to navigate for those that don't want to watch the close-ups and just want to see the rotations only, as I do like to improve on the feedback that I get from my videos and from those that watch my videos as well. So therefore, we shall now move on to the rotation. Now we've done the close-ups, let's commence with a 360 degree rotation. The detail is very much self-explanatory. There is some misting on the near side window, so I'm not sure if that was done by the previous owner, or if it's a factory defect. I'm not entirely sure, but I'm sure it can be easily cleaned. If not, the glazing unit could always be replaced. Very nice model in my opinion. Albeit most of the detail is printed, there is no glazed tail lights on the trailer, and there's only basic glazed headlights on the cab unit. But nonetheless, it is a limited edition, as there is only 2,000 of these models produced. And that concludes this review, close-ups and rotation of the MAN TGX in the Eddie Stobart livery. I'm going to round this one off with, again, a 9 out of 10, as I think a 9 out of 10 is a fair and justified score. And that concludes this video. As always, I do appreciate all positive and constructive feedback. Until next time, have a good week or weekend. Take care, all the best, and God bless. I will see you all again in another video. Cheerio.